Not these times. I feel like all the teachers have been nicer to me for some reason.
Cameras trained on one man. Three goals in three games, a
Like,
nightmare for opposing defenders.
Mulholland, he's just been a champion.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulse.
Not like, he's just, he would usually be a dick, but like, he's just, like, showing some respect, putting some respect on my name. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Emmanuel, step over. Luke Armstrong. Oh, is it? He struck the post at Charlton at home. Wow, Ben Barkley. Barkley's header! Oh, I think handballs have been turned. I think there's a glitch. All your settings get changed. I think he's done a glitch. Luke, come on, mate. Why does it feel like I've got no hood on? Here's Moxon driving down the right hand side. Moxon, he's gonna look to give it back in. Danny Butterworth's got a lot of room to run into. Obviously, not enough. It's been a good start, to be fair. We've been at them on the front foot, as we should be at home. I'm not joking, but this side tonight is they're just looking a different team. Danny Butterworth, man. Half time, Barnsley, Carlisle. We've went into a second half leading away from home. No. I was in the upper tier.
Watson and a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Hey, Danny Butterworth. Danny Butterworth is in. Wow, he's poo. Are you in the Are you in the stream? Get in the fucking stream. Danny Butterworth can't hit a fucking barn door. We've had no shots on target. We need to find a goal while we're pressing. And while we're dominating this game, we need to find a goal. And this is what we could find with Danny Butterworth here. Danny Butterworth! He's had two brilliant chances this game, and I think if it was Jaden Philogene on that side and instead of the other side, I think we would be 2-0 up. It's been a good half. Change of setting or something, because the player name indicator to tell us who's who is not showing up. Hey!
Lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Goal for Charlton Athletic.
Two substitutions warmed up. The burn will come on here. And it's with Robinson. And he takes it away. Ness. Terry Taylor.
Lucy Davis, please come to reception.
Teammates around it. John Mellish.
Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And coming up for you very shortly, live action from League One. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Will he play it in? Might go ahead! Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, when they don't have possession, it will be a back five. But when they win the ball back, the wing-backs will push further forward to make it a 3-5-2.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. It's a weighted pass! A big opportunity! Unable to close down the shot. Underway, 1-0 it is.
No debate over that decision.
Mellish. Gibson now. Could have got the stopping. Out thanks to that piece of defending. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Just the challenge that was required.
Good move for him. He has great ability, but needs to be that little bit more consistent. I'd say it's a fair price as well.
intercepted effortlessly. Promising pass. Something has happened at one of the other venues. Let's get the up-to-date news from Alex. Mizuni, Machado, Beckles, Sanders, an effective challenge. Now what can they do from here? Pretty straightforward in the end. El Mizuni, Graham. The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Oh, he's through here!
Thank you.
glittering and meaningful occasion. And all week long, the football chatter has centered around this game and these talented teams. Which one will outwit the other? Here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from League One. It's Carlisle United, and they take on Bolton Wanderers.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Ricardo Santos. Right, let's send it quickly over to Alex Scott, because Alex, news of a goal in the derby game.
Goalkeeper's made an initial great save, but there's nothing he can do after that.
Many thanks, Alex. Emmanuel. Ricardo Santos, and pressing from the front. Forrester. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, the situation has changed in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott with the news. Ricardo Santos. Doing well to regain possession.
Bolton Wanderers goal.
Forward showing one additional minute. Armour. The first half here comes to an end. Well, as they get the ball running again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Woo-hoo. kick will be next. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Progress with the ball at his feet. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Jack Iredale. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. White will send it quickly over to Alex Scott, because Alex usually goes in the derby game.
Well, it's a second for Derby County. They're ahead by 2 goals.
Cheers, Alex. Very alertly winning back possession. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it will go ahead. It's fine. Been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully, this will see him play his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
20 minutes to go. And a poor touch, and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. What he wanted to do with the pass. Jon Daði Guðvarsson. High pressing at its best. And it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Kyle Dempsey. Possession and patience, the watchwords.
Well, that's a good save, and it's kept them in it. But they have to be...
So the ball rolling again.
Number 9, Jon Daði Guðvarsson.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Dempsey.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Thank you. Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today. Gordon, Finlay. Well, the numbers really speak for themselves, and the home side boasting the best defensive record in the league. They're going to be very hard to break down, you just feel.
Well, they've been so solid at the back, so moving in front of their own fans, all away from home. From all but he comes down to the back. This is so well drawn to the ball. Hopefully for the neutral.
Oh, they could be in here. Finlay and Gordon now. Oh, good run and good ball control. Luke Armstrong. Marquis. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Sends it back. Oh, for power, 10 out of 10, for placement, maybe 8. So approaching half time, and the visitors have a bit of work ahead of them. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far. They haven't shown enough yet.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity!
Here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
So back underway following the equaliser. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Good idea. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us.
Mellish. Romano. John Mellish. It's with Lavelle. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability, a lot of pots have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfill that potential. He might have to
cross a bit here. Of course, not quite. Imagine that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Coming off the pitch.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. You might say the wall did its job. Pressing really high and good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, nothing comes of it, it looks promising.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to these boys. The replay, watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, and once he gets onto it he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Romano. A very good tackle. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet.
To be replaced
by. Committed to making the substitution here. He's driven in the corner. Not troubling the keeper. And a big moment because the referee is pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Now to restore their lead here. Here,
James Gibbons.
They're showing a willingness to attack as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Decisive pass.
To check for the linesman.
couple of questions for you. That's all.